Hey everyone, it's Mark. This is a quick demonstration video for a Pioneer RT909. This is an auto-reverse reel-to-reel tape deck. We're just going to record something, we'll play it back, we'll see how it sounds. Just a quick history on this deck. I got this deck from the original owner's daughter. When I got it, it was sitting in a stereo cabinet. She had said that for as long as she could remember, this deck was sitting in that stereo cabinet. And I have no reason to not believe her because it is an amazing condition. I mean, it is just in such stunning cosmetic condition. You can tell that this deck was very well taken care of. The case is in great condition, no scratches or major dents to speak of. The face is in beautiful condition, just fantastically taken care of. When I got it, it needed new pinch rollers, so I installed new pinch rollers. I cleaned and demagged the heads. I cleaned all the pots and switches with deoxid. Everything on this deck seems to be working like it should. I have not had this deck professionally serviced. And like with all decks, I say, you know, it should eventually be looked over by a technician. This deck is the same for any reel-to-reel. Just because it's working great now doesn't mean that it will be continuing to work great. So I have to say that it has not been professionally serviced. It comes with the original owner's manual. It comes with both Pioneer hub adapters. It comes with the original Pioneer empty metal take-up reel and this Maxell metal take-up reel and some used tape. But let's record something. We'll play it back. We'll see how it sounds. And we'll go through some of the features and functions of the very popular Pioneer RT909. So what we're listening to right now is what's being recorded on tape. You hit this switch right here. That's actually what's coming in from the CD player. So let's toggle back and forth between the two and see if we hear much of a difference. So let's go ahead and we'll stop the reel-to-reel. We'll stop the CD player. Turn the volume up. We'll rewind it back to the zero marker point. And we'll play it back and we'll see how it sounds. That sounds great. This deck records and plays back wonderfully. So this is the pause function. Pause function works. This is the pitch control. Pitch control works. This is the average and peak meter setting. I've checked that. That works. This is the normal and bright dimmer switch for the display. You can see it dims and then it gets brighter. That works. So let's go ahead and check the auto reverse. The auto reverse, there's some Christmas music recorded on the other side, and it's recorded at 3 3/4 IPS. So let's turn that speed on. Let's hit the auto reverse. You know, when I got this deck, the daughter of the original owner said that she had fond memories of her father playing this at Christmas time, and this must be the Christmas music, you know, that he recorded and listened to on this deck. But you know, kind of cool. But the auto reverse works, and the 3 3/4 IPS speed works. Let's go ahead and put it on 7.5 IPS and get it playing in the other direction. Let's go ahead and get it into fast forward, rewind. Yeah, but the only thing I've noticed with this deck is that sometimes it gets hung up a little bit in fast forward and rewind, and it seems to be a little intermittent. I've read that that's a torque adjustment inside the deck. And also these hub adapters, these aren't really my favorite design. I think the little tabs are a little bit worn out, so when it gets to the back side of a reel, it'll jump around like that. And this is fast forward. You can hear the jumping around a little bit. I think that these hub adapters are, they work, don't get me wrong, they work fine, but you know, they can get a little loosey-goosey, especially when the tape is filled up on the other side. Let's fast forward. That works good. Let's check rewind again. Yeah, see, now it's working fine. It's not getting hung up like it was before. I hear that that's a torque adjustment thing, and the problem is sometimes intermittent, but, you know, that's the only thing I found with this deck that, you know, sporadically is acting a little bit funny, but now it seems to be working, you know, perfectly. But yeah, these are great decks. They're really well made. This one seems to be in really good working condition. Like always, I always say that, you know, decks should be looked over by a technician, and I have to say that this one probably would benefit from that. But it is working, you know, it is recording and playing back, and all the functions seem to be working, you know, really well now. But anyways, great deck in amazing cosmetic condition, really well taken care of. For now, it seems to be working fine, sold as is. But anyways, thanks for watching.